we have received asset register from Anglo American on the assets that Eskom owns. Now, Minister, I have a problem. I really have a problem that Eskom owns assets in the mines that are not on the balance sheet of Eskom. It is wrong. It feels stupid that there are assets that belongs to Eskom that are unaccounted, the CFO on your books. Now, I'm going to ask the CFO to go have them costed, because Anglo American is restructuring, and I've met them and I've told them, you will not restructure the asset Eskom owns without Eskom's permission. At least we agree on one thing, on their ownership. There is no debate between Anglo American and Eskom on who owns what. At least we agree on that. And if we agree that Eskom has paid for those assets, then we have an entitlement, and we should not be condemned for having that entitlement. They are our assets. We will decide what to do with them. They are free to do what they want to do with their own assets in the same mines. But the ones that belong to Eskom, FD, must belong in our books. And we will decide on what to do with them.